Okay, this run's going places. Okay, yeah. That's the last time I do that. Darn it. Need a five. Woohoo! Why does it matter when I wall jump Zelda cubed if I'm gonna wait for the block? What the heck was that? No! I mean, maybe I, whoops. Whoops! Maybe I released the camera too early, so I didn't get the early block anyway. But... no, that was awful. But, yeah, I'm curious what you're saying. Allows you to long jump without waiting. That doesn't make sense. So it's just like a timing mechanism for you? Is that what you're saying? It doesn't actually have an impact on it. No, my point is Zelda cubed. You're just saying it helps you time it, right? Because you're getting to the block slower. If I get there sooner and then I just wait and go at the exact same time, then it doesn't matter, right? What the heck? Whatever, it's not that much slower, I guess. Go. Super dumb. Dang. Oh. The thing is, I don't do the wall jump with the camera turned, Zelda Cube. So I need to wall jump as late as possible to make it actually move sooner. I don't think I did that time. Because I was just like scared I was going to lose the run there again. So I think I canceled it early. And stuff like that, man. If I wasn't streaming, I would be like, whatever, I'm going to go for this. And if I fall in the pit, I don't care. When I'm streaming, I'm like, dang, I'm so embarrassed. Everyone thinks I'm terrible at this game. Dang it, I ran into the wall. Hey, Thinkulum. How's it going, my friend? You're sick, dang. Nothing like 3D land to help people feel better, right? I'll get the run just for you. If I mess up and reset, it basically means that I don't care about you at all, right? That's how that works. Oops. That was bad. But okay, I'll still be lots ahead. I'll probably lose like 8 seconds. You'll be cured, dang. Is that because me PBing is equated to a miracle? Wow. Let's go. No, don't twirl jump right there. What is wrong with me? No. Grab the star medal. Nice job. Lil ZB. Okay. Let's totes be minus 17. They'd only now be leaving World 2. Wow. What a lame game. Pretty sure that doesn't waste any time. I just really wanted to turn the camera to see if this would go. I don't know. That was so slow. I just, oh man. I messed it all up. I hate this game. What a time save! Yeah, 3D World is actually a way cooler speedrun. It also takes longer to get into levels in that game because you have to like select the character real quick. It's okay, Pikachu. This level isn't extremely different without Tanuki. Whoops. But it is to a degree. Mostly right here. What the heck? What a strat. Wow, that's interesting, Peanut. That feel when you have to lose time inside a warp box, or one of these boxes. Tanuki attack cancel. Oh, I saw someone said they gotta go, so I didn't see your name, but see you later. Person with orange name, I think. Get up there, please. Hello? Wow. We're gonna be like 2 seconds ahead. That was garbage. Ha ha ha! probably because they're Japanese and we've never spoken to them, ever. That run was actually done before we even knew about the shirt thing. I just realized something so funny. If they still played. I don't know, they didn't have very fast strats. Like, there weren't that many mistakes in their speedrun. It was still, like, not that great of a time. Wow, you were way behind Zelda Cute. Oh my, grab the pole. Good. That's funny, Peanut. Dude, I wish I could talk to SSR all day. I wish he would watch my 100% run and tell me anything I could do better. But he probably doesn't. He might know, but Mario is very different from Luigi. Nice jump. Dude, thanks for the host, Blue Infinity. How's it going, dude? What? Come on. That was good until right there when I wasted like 4 seconds. Oh yeah, I can definitely beat that gold. Talking to G-Cob Ducky Cubes and the gang. Oops. I should probably fall off the back edge of that, actually. I missed the Oh. What's up, Kirby Master? Boy! Hyperspeed IRL would be nuts. You'd have to jump off like a really tall building. She's like beating the heck out of these Goombas. Oh. Please go full speed, Mario. Stop being a big idiot. What's up, Jake? Just make it in there. I can still save a bunch of time on this level. This PB is bad. Woohoo! be so bad.
Woohoo!
What's up, Bob Dale? Okay, I practiced this level. If I mess it up, I'm gonna be livid. I wouldn't actually be livid. I don't think I ever will be on stream. I would, like, rage quit and walk away. A good starting point, I guess. My World 4 time was pretty bad. No, don't slide. Oh my gosh. That's annoying. Please get the Tanuki. Some mod, please. Like, timeout Kaons for 10 minutes. Nice one. Nice one. If I didn't take damage again, this would have had a better chance. But now I won't get a Tanuki, so I have to kill myself again or get Pee-weeing on. Oh, dude, you're a lifesaver, Zelda Cube. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, there's also one right here, I think. Oh, no, there's not. Sad that this run can still world record. No, get out of there. Oh my gosh. Please. That was the worst sick ship ever. Tiny Mario yet. Tiny Mario sounds like they took the Shindu SM64 Mario and made his voice even higher. The split, dang. Already almost losing time on it. Oh no. Wow. Let's go. Dude, nice, Aaron. Dude, Peanut, this is your favorite level. I can be ahead after the next level. World record is super good, Diddy. Come on. Nice. No, not quite. No. Bad fight. Could have been 5 seconds faster. 5 real seconds. Yeah. Apparently I'm gonna gold it by 3 seconds. Wahoo! Gold there is really bad. Better not PB and get a 57. That's so dumb. All because I ground pounded off a ledge in 6-4. Uh oh. This thing's not gonna work. Maybe come out even. A nice coin grab. Wow, gold there is bad. Like, really bad. And when I say really bad, I mean like, I can beat it by 2 seconds. Or a second and a half. Nice bonk. And I'll probably still gold it because LOL. What the heck? The gold on that level is so bad. Woohoo! We gotta make up 4 more seconds. I have no idea when the optimal time to long jump right there is. That was a fast flutter, because I finally figured out what I was doing wrong, losing speed all the time. So I might gold this too. Let's go! I mean, the obvious reason why my World 8 golds are bad is because, I have gotten less runs to World 8. 8-5 gives you a heart attack? Why, because of this jump? I think he meant 8-4. Did you see me sneak between those bricks? Wait, what the heck? What's wrong with that level in my PB? Whatever. The run? You're calling this the run? This run is garbage, dude. Did you see me lose like 45 seconds on... what's it? I didn't know you could go between those bricks. Don't die. I'll try not to. Oh, dang it. Yeah, it's impossible to PB without at least 10 deaths, actually. Those who haven't seen a run of this before are losing it. Thanks, Meowmix. I think that'll register in my brain in about 10 more seconds. Oh, nice. Nice ground pound. This is a let's play, yep. I have tried dying, not dying right there. It's really slow. Thank you. Okay, I'll probably lose a second or two here, but it's all good. No, stop being an idiot, Mario. Go full speed. It's a good point, Peanut. That would actually be really cool. You know how, like, in the first Super Mario Bros., you know, you can kill Bowser, and then you just sit there until you hit the axe. Like, what if you could, if you just use the white Tanuki and you just killed him? And it just waited until you pushed the button. Am I gonna save time? How is that gold? Whatever. Two more levels. Oh no! Tired message killing the run. Let's do this. Wow, I can save a ton of time right here. I forgot about that. Uh-oh. It's fine, I'll still save like 5 seconds. Don't bonk. Okay. Worst bonk in the game there. There's like one pixel to bonk on. This run's so bad! This run would be 55 if I didn't ground pound off that ledge. Sub 5530 is definitely doable. Yeah, you get pretty close on that one, huh, Peanut? Okay, the hardest part of this level. Well, I gotta get pillar jump, and then I just gotta not mess up the cannon shot. Okay, that was the scariest moment of my entire life. Not really. I don't care that much about this run, but I just didn't want to do it twice in a row. Alright. 56-48, I mean. Yeah, my life is pretty scare-free. Reminder that this run lost 45 seconds! Or so. I don't know exactly how much. In 6-4. You can just barely 55? No, you can get a low 55. I wouldn't even be surprised if a human gets a 54 someday. We finally got a free world record. That's a good one, Bobdo. It was kind of walk up slowly and tailspin. This is time for the good copypastas. Great job, Stiv. Thanks for leaving that part in at the end, Pikachu. Hype. Don't ground pound into bottomless pits. Oh, I gotta move Mario around. This is boring credits. Rain Bear. Everybody Rain Bear. Everybody do the Rain Bear high five, Rain Bear HD. We did it, fam. Yeah, glad you're here, Blue Infinity. Thanks for being the one and only person that hosted me. World record! Go over here so Mario has to fly all the way back. Hey, Sam West.
It's Firekip, thanks for the host.
Mini K. Meow Mix, alright. Host Train. Kind of have time for another one. So. Two world records in one night. Anyone? Thanks, Andrew.
Help me!
Okay, I need to, I need to save two pictures. One second here. You scroll up to this point. Okay. Shoutouts to Super Mario World sound effects. We did it. We finally got free world record. Now we need to actually get a good one. Yep, plus 43. So, look, I lost. Oh, wow. It was 55 seconds. And I could have saved 5 seconds there. So let's just call it a flat out minute. I lost a minute there. And right here, this time right here, could have been 30 seconds better. So there's still a minute and a half. I don't think there's any room to improve. You got that right. Okay, I gotta go to the bathroom and then I might do another run when I get back. So, BRB.